Earbuds with the phone. In order to pair the earbuds with the phone, you have to pair the earbuds with each other. Now they are connected with Bluetooth, and because they are connected with Bluetooth, they can be paired with each other. How do you switch it on? Now, to switch on the earbuds, you will long press the center of the earbuds for 2 seconds. When you press it for 2 seconds, you would hear a voice saying power on. Along with the instruction power on, you would also see that at the center of the earbud, a red and blue light keeps blinking. That shows us the indication that the earbuds are switched on and but not connected with each other. Now, switch on the second one similarly until you hear the voice power on. Now, both of these are switched on and you can see the red and blue light blinking on each. Now, the next step is to pair with each other. How do you do it? You simply have to click the left one 2 times and you would hear a voice saying connected. Now, to pair this with the phone. We have learned how to connect the earbuds with each other. Now, let's connect the earbuds with the phone. In order to do it, once you have paired the earbuds with each other, you switch on the mobile and go to the Bluetooth settings. So when you go to the Bluetooth settings, you pair the device. The name of this device is TWS. Simply click on the pairing and wait until you get this message which says allow your access to your contacts. Check and pair it. Once you pair it, you will hear a voice saying connected on both the earbuds. That means now you have made the connection and you can see on the phone status that the TWS is connected and is active. Now simply go on to your music player and play and listen. Now there are a couple of functions which comes with the earbuds. That is, if you press it once, it serves as a play button. You can notice it here. Press it again to pause it. Now, the second function which comes along is if you press it for around 2 seconds, it shifts to the next song. Notice? It moves to the next song. So, two functions, music functions. The next one is a call function. When you receive a call, when you press it for one, it answers the call. If you long press it for around 2 to 3 seconds, it cancels the call. So there are two call functions also which come along with this earbuds. Now the third function which comes with it is the call functions is when you press it twice, it goes back to the previous call. Long press it to cancel it. Now, how to charge the earbuds? The earbuds which comes in the case can be charged from the case itself. How do you charge it? There's a button in the center of the case. When you press it once, it starts charging. How do you? The indication of charging is noted by the 2 red lights on the earbuds. They glow continuously until they are fully charged. Once they are fully charged, the case switches off by itself. Now, how do you charge the case? There is a USB cable which is provided with the earphone, the case, which has a micro USB slot at the back. You simply plug in the micro USB port and then connect the USB adapter to an adapter on the laptop. The indication of the power is denoted by four LEDs which is on the side of the case.